Butros, Butros, let's just do this. And in the meantime, while we do this, we cassette tape, because there's cassette tape to listen to. Let's go ahead and be quiet and listen about quiet.
A sniper known as Quiet is lurking in the Afghan wilderness.
Uh-huh.
This Quiet has performed a string of
an enemy gunship.
Wait, what?
A single burst from his machine gun can cut a man in half.
All the gunships here? God damn it. Sorry, I'm cutting off quiet shit because I'm not paying attention. There's also a guy right the fuck there.
Another body's lying on the ground. You ever heard of someone who operates like that? No matter how still and silent a person tries to be, they always create some kind of ripple. Be it breathing, a heartbeat, eating, excreting, body temperature, sweat. If this sniper can really vanish completely, that's just not human. I guess Quiet is the right name. But what is Quiet's objective? The local gorillas wouldn't use this kind of tactic. I just can't see them hiring some superhuman mercenary. And the Soviet officers who've been killed, well, they were all opposed to or skeptical of the secret weapons development being conducted in the area. Sure, they were a problem for those supporting it, but the Soviets have nothing to gain by killing them. So we have an assassin with superhuman combat skills who isn't working for the guerrillas or the Soviets. Miller has a theory that this sniper is a hitman for Cypher. He thinks it's time we silence Quiet for good. But I'm against the lethal treatment. I say we bring the sniper back alive and break that silence. Because even if this Quiet doesn't say a word, there's still plenty we can learn. Just remember this, boss. If our hunch is right, you'll be on this sniper's hit list, too. If things seem a little too quiet when you're in the field, watch out. Quiet's out there somewhere. And if possible, this is one sniper I want back here breathing.
Yeah, because then he can, like, even if she says no words, you can use her to, like, examine and learn how the fucking Skull Army guys work. They pretty much do the same shit. They fucking move around hella fast and fly around all invisible and shit. They do the same thing. She pretty much got the same thing wrong with her that they got wrong with them. So hopefully, if she says nothing, we still learn something. I'm trying to just get the fuck out of here. I'm not going to worry about taking anybody with me. I'm just going to get the fuck out of here. But first, let's start up another cassette tape while I head on my way out of here. A couple more. Here we go. Interdiction
when
sniping.
When first came here, she demonstrated her marksmanship against that enemy fighter plane. It showed she was much more than your everyday crack shot. Hitting a moving target from 600 meters is a challenge, but it's possible with the right training and equipment. But shooting down that missile, that's a world apart from taking out a soldier on patrol. The chopper and the
shit,
missile
the gunship's moving.
Meaning different vectors at high velocity in three-dimensional space, and she shot an unguided bullet that had to fight air resistance and gravity. All that while the chopper was taking evasive maneuvers. Some of the best target leading I've ever known. She has a superhuman sense of spatial awareness. You put her in a fighter jet, and she'd be an ace right off the bat. Hell, your judgment was top class, too. Realizing she could take out that pilot, that's quick thinking. You and Quiet could make a hell of a team. You'd be damn near unstoppable.
You're damn right, and I can't wait for us to be a team.
Still in her cell. Only a few staff are authorized to go near her. She hasn't tried anything funny, but that's what bothers me most. In particular, what does she have to gain by coming to Mother Base? I first thought she was under orders from Cypher to take you out. She didn't manage it in Afghanistan, so round two happens here. So I lighten the guard, and that lock on her door is a joke. You gave her an opening, and, well, she hasn't killed you yet. And I hate to say it, but she's had plenty of chances.
You gotta extract him.
Bait. Poisonous bait. What better? Anyway, she didn't bite. Quiet is keeping her silence. So I'm left with no idea again what she's doing here. We tried communicating with her through writing. That didn't work either. Whether she's illiterate, dyslexic, or just plain stubborn, she won't cooperate. I just don't get it. If she tried to contact the outside, it'd be picked up by our counterintelligence net. But it's clean. There's no sign she's had contact with the staff, base facilities, nothing. She's almost got the men wanting her to try something, just to find out what she's up to. And She's in there putting on the failed soldier look, all downcast eyes and defeated sighs. But she doesn't kill herself. She can't be trying to leave Cypher and surrender to us.
So what's the verdict?
This may sound optimistic, but here's how I see it. Quai came here to fulfill some objective. To kill you, maybe to destroy Diamond Dogs. Whatever it was.
Did you see that, boss? That giant weapon system that disappeared into the cave? I've heard it was the Kremlin's biggest secret. But to think that doctor has been working on it. And the man with the skull for a face. It's been on my mind since you encountered the skulls during the honeybee mission. It's really him. Boss, he's the commander of Cypher Strike Force XOF. Probably the mastermind of the attack 9 years ago.
Probably.
I thought he and Zero parted ways. I'll look into it. You just focus on the mission.
Whoa, there's some guys right there. Just walking on down the road. Analysis like a couple of good complete. Old buddies, like Dumb and Dumber over here. Anyway, I didn't want to let that tape get cut off. I want to finish it.
Anyway, we'll keep her under watch. And we're also looking into those special abilities of hers. You'll be the first to know if something comes up.
All right, fair enough. Sounds good.
I'll look in on her yourself once in a while.
Right.
All right, well, let's go ahead and play more tapes, because this is only going to be me sneaking all the way another 1,400 meters, so we might as well just keep playing tapes. I ain't got much else to say, so might as well.
Quai still hasn't made any moves. It's got me thinking.
What?
If you took her on a mission, she might break her silence.
You want to let her out?
Sure. Make her no different to the others. Everyone you pick up works for themselves, right?
But her.
I say work with her. See what happens. I wouldn't ask this of anyone but you. On missions, I'll make sure we have someone observing from a distance, and she won't be allowed access to all of the base. As for Miller, well, sometimes it's better to ask forgiveness than permission. The best part is, hiding is her specialty. If no one sees her leave the base, the staff will be none the wiser.
And if she gets away?
If that happens, you'll have to take care of her. But I have faith in you, boss. I think Quiet sees something in you.
It's a big risk.
But it's for the good of all of us. And besides, you can't deny her talent. Her unique skills and abilities would give you a hell of an edge out there.
I'll think it over.
I'll definitely consider it, and I'm assuming it's going to take a couple cutscenes like it did with the dog, but we'll eventually be able to use her as a companion, all the same as the dog or the horse. Anyway, we still got more one more cassette tape about her. Let's go ahead and listen to that one as well.
How long are we going to keep that woman here?
You mean quiet?
My personal feelings aside, she's putting everybody on edge. You should hear the stories. I got sick from just standing guard at her cell. I won't stand on the same platform as that witch. She hit me for no reason.
What is this, a private army or a kindergarten?
The thing is, they're all serious. They're faced with something they don't understand, and a kind of mass hysteria has broken out. I've gotten wind of countless plots to take her out.
There are no grounds for this suspicion whatsoever. Put yourself in her shoes, assuming they see her as a prisoner here. No, even more so, if they do, she deserves to be treated humanely. I always thought our men were a bit more noble-minded, but... Look, I understand this is a stressful line of work, but to make her the scapegoat...
You've got it wrong. Quiet? She's with Cypher. We have men that lost their buddies to her organization.
You could say that about more than just her. Plenty of the men used to fight for another side. But they've all put that aside to work for the boss.
Cypher is different. And if you ask me, the boss is the biggest problem. Why is he protecting her? Some of the guys are starting to suspect him of... I don't agree with keeping her here either.
So what's your move? Throw her out? Kill her? She's our ticket to Cypher. And her physical abilities are outstanding. We could use someone like her.
That might be sick.
Her marksmanship, speed, stealth capabilities for a start. Then, there are the other things we've learned. Quiet appears to be able to use both eyes as master eyes simultaneously. That lets her track targets of different focal lengths at once.
While looking through the scope with one eye, she can look for new targets with the other.
That's insane.
That's why she doesn't need.
That's insane.
Phone.
How could that? How is that even possible?
Alone, no,
using one eye to aim and the other to look around. That's insane.
Freak. No one would be able to control her.
No, there's one person who could.
Hey, you trying to get the boss killed?
Well, why don't we talk to him? See if he's willing to take her along.
I don't like this.
It's his decision to make. The two of them might even make a good team.
I certainly hope we make a good team. I'm down to see some quiet following me around all goddamn day. Anyway, in the meantime, we still got more tapes to listen to. Let's try to get them all out of the way while we're on our way over here. We're doing pretty good at sneaking around over here. It's not too hard, especially since now it's starting to get nighttime. Pause's diary continued, huh? Must have picked that up since we got her to tell me or look at that next picture.
There's going to be a kind of festival held on Mother Base. They are calling it Peace Day. Snake and his men may be without a nation, but they are still an army. And that means sometimes they have to fight the bad guys. Of course, they should not fight at all. It is obvious to me that any problem can be solved with reasonable discussion. Maybe Snake and the others think so too, because the idea is to set aside war for one day a year and relax in peace. I do not know how it came about, but apparently Snake and Miller got the idea while they were talking, and everyone on Mother Base went along with it. To think that deep down they all share a love of peace, that makes me happy. But never mind that. Somehow I have ended up singing on stage. Miller was all, "Come on, both our names mean peace. It will be great. Why does that mean we have to be in a band?" Then he roped Professor Galvez in too, saying, "Hey, Galvez comes from peace too. We are the perfect act." I am not sure Miller really understands the origins of the name Galvez. But then again, you always have to take Miller's talk with a grain of salt.
True that, he's all talk.
He went and told everyone we'd be performing together, without even asking my opinion. Now everyone thinks it has all been decided. I like to sing, but I have never had to perform in front of a crowd. I do not think I'm up to this.
Don't act like you don't love the attention. We've already kind of heard this tape, but it's a little bit different.
I guess I would hate to let them down. And anything is better than letting Miller sing. Oh, that was mean. Miller said he was going to write a song for us. I wonder what it will be like. It is funny. The more nervous I get, the more I find myself looking forward to it.
Fuck, dude, he spotted me because I ran. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Hurry up. Choke him out. I can't believe I fucked it up after all of that. Well, I mean, I didn't fuck it up yet, but I definitely got spotted, which is not what I wanted. I don't know if there's any more guys around here. Oh, God, the helicopter. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. That's the last thing I wanted. Well, just in time for all the fucking, all of my tapes to be done. Man, I just had to alert shit right when I was about to be good, man. I was about to be good. All right, move. The helicopter's not near me. Wait, hopefully. Oh shit, the helicopter sees me. Fuck. Run. Fuck. Run. Fuck. Run. Man, I fucked this up. On the positive side, I think I got an achievement. Or achievement. A checkpoint. Dude, stop pressing square. That's not how you pick things up. That's the circle button. Is there a sandstorm coming in right now? Or is that the helicopter coming near me? I'm not entirely sure. I'm just gonna run. Get my fucking deadly weapons out and let's do this. I'm going in. I can't see shit, but I'm going in. I think there is a sandstorm right now. It's actually very much helping me survive this shit. Where the fuck am I? I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just running. I'm running like a maniac. I'm trying to head toward my yellow. I can't see it. If I'd like jump into a pit of doom, so fucking be it. Boom, shakalaka bitch. Send him out of here. Probably not gonna succeed. But what the hell? I'm just trying to run towards the fucking destination while the sandstorm cover is there, and they don't know where I am. Shit. I don't care. I'm going in. Just going straight for it, guys. Going straight for it. Boom, shakalaka, get rocked. Just going straight for it, dude. The sandstorm is the best. This was the best idea I ever did come up with. Ever. No! It was almost the best idea I ever came up with. Damn it. I wonder where I got a checkpoint there, because I just ran right in there like a madman. You saw that shit. That was awesome. I didn't expect to live that long with the sandstorm, like, was awesome. Okay, where the fuck am I? Okay, the guy that spotted me, it literally took me right back to here. Okay, that's fine. I feel dumb now that I ran. Is he gonna look over here? I don't know. Probably he's going this way now. Shit, stay down. I don't know. I don't even think there was any other guys over here. The one fucking guy over here that was left, man. I made it all the way to the goddamn doors before I fucked it up with the one goddamn guy who's in a goddamn tower. Fuck my shit, man. I feel so dumb now. Oh, nice. He knows exactly where Emmerich is. Fucking awesome. Choke him out, please. Where's the helicopter at right now so I don't fuck it up? Okay, it's actually in the base. Alright, so now we're going to do the base correctly. From the top. Let's take it from the top, friends. Let's take it from the top. Now that we tried the fucking book it on in approach and failed miserably. Can we go up over this hill? Like, is this a possibility so I don't have to jump on in over the wall and shit?
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Alright, we can. I feel like there's a sandstorm up in here again, too. That helicopter is right the fuck there.
Enemy detected. The map has been updated.
Oh, there's a thing to take. Alright. Is this place just eternally in a sandstorm? Is that what it is? Or is there literally a sandstorm going right now? I'm not entirely sure if that was intentional. Or the sandstorm just is in the same spot because we restarted. New checkpoint or whatever. Either way, I'll take it. As long as I move slow, I should be good. Pretty much gonna try and go the same path I went before. I can't even tell. How can you possibly tell? We know where we need to go, and that's all that matters. We're going to the yellow square. We're not running fast. We're in the cover of a sandstorm. If somebody spots me, I'll have a second to pop them. But the likelihood they spot me before I spot them is low, unless they pop up where I'm not looking. Pretty sure this is exactly the same way I just ran. So, whatever. Dog, find it. Oh, there's tons of guys I've been passing. The dog has been marking them for me. Thank you, dog. You are the dog. You are the canine to end all the canines. All the nines. Okay. All right. I think we're good. Okay, the sandstorm either subsided or it, because we're inside more or something, it stopped. So we need to be more careful now. I think the sandstorm was just there. I was not paying attention to my mother freaking, whatever you want to call it. Anyway, oh god, those are the mech fools. Okay. No wonder I got wrecked super hard. Those motherfuckers. Okay.
Looks like they're about ready to start deploying it.
Mark all these fuckers. I don't think I can, like, carry these guys, or at least call it Fulton, these things yet. But I'm assuming I'll be able to. Just not yet. I don't have the Fulton strength to do so. Alright, let's move closer. I'm a little worried about this guy spotting me. On the positive side, I have the sneaky suit. I have the cover of darkness. If I can get in a good spot to pop him in the face, remember, he does have a helmet on, so I'm going to have to hit him in the face. But he's got a pretty open spot to shoot right now. I'd rather shoot him in the face while he's... The dog barking scared me. Let's get him right there. Yup. Alright. He's down. There's a guy coming down the stairs behind him. No, he's not coming out behind him. Never mind. I'm folding him out of here. Oh shit, that mech is right there. Just walk along this way. Through the shadows. As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I hope I don't die and become deaf. Climb up here. Is there other guys up here, or is he the only one? God, I hope he's the only one. And I can just punk him. Oh, man. This is some good shit, man. This is some good shit. Love the position. Love the position. Choke him out. Tell me everything you know. Yeah, you better tell me where your blueprints are, bitch. Nothing about your friends? Then fuck you. There's a guy right there. Hopefully he doesn't see me. It's pretty shadowy up here. I don't think anybody's gonna spot me up here. Unless they, you know, are looking for me. Let's go ahead and mark some fools. There's another one of those posters on the wall over there. Let's see. Let's go ahead and mark this guy. Let's go ahead and mark that guy. That guy. Also, that helicopter, where is it? Oh my god, it's right there. Holy shit. Holy shit. I don't need the helicopter to spot me right now. That'd be worst case scenario. Go away, helicopter. I was happy when you left the base for a minute. I'm going to wait on it. I'm going to give the helicopter a moment. I wonder if I'm able to Fulton this guy without getting spotted. Without alerting everyone. I'm scared to try. I'm going to go ahead and go for it, though. I'll move away from the balloon just in case. Anybody spot that? Okay, cool. Because it's dark, I think we're good on that.
You gotta extract him.
Yes, we already did. You questioned that which has already happened, sir. Alright, there's definitely a bunch of fools up in here. I need to be very, very careful. Especially with that mech. There's got to be a stealthy way to take out the mech. Can we pop the guy that's in the mech out of the mech? He didn't see me. He thinks he saw something, but he didn't see shit. Is he actually gonna come over here and be like, "Yo, did I see something?" No. He's just gonna assume that he saw nothing. I'm okay with that. In that case, we'll take the cover of grass. Sneak up on this guy. Probably not going to be able to choke him out, though, because there's a guy there. There's a mech in front of him. If I pop him at all right now, I'm going down. I'm going down, down in the earliest round. And sugar... Oh, watch him. Watch him. He turns. We pop him in the face. If anything, if there's as good a time to choke him out, it might be right now. Let's do it. Down, get down, go. I got too many things looking at me. I knew that was gonna happen if I did it, but I had to do it. It was the only way to get the ball rolling on knocking all these fools out. One thing at a time, bro. One thing at a time. They're gonna come inspect, but I need to move back, roll it back. Probably didn't pick the best time to do that, but I don't care. We have not been caught, and that's one thing I can appreciate. I might have to shoot this guy in his face. He's coming right for us, you know? He doesn't have a helmet on, though, right? I don't believe so. Damn it, that mech guy's over here again. I'm actually not going to pop him in his face yet. The mech guy makes it a little bit scary. They're not waking that guy up, which is what I was mostly worried about. Should mark that mech guy. Mark him. Damn it. Kind of want to pop this guy, but damn, they are all up in positions where I can't even, like, pop a guy. I'm going to go ahead and just do it. What? Come on, man. Hit him in the face. What the fuck? I fucking took 3 shots. 4 shots. How many shots was that? That was ridiculous. Anyway, we got him. There's the mechy fuck. Let's get the mechy fuck out of here. There's this guy over here.
Analysis complete.
All right. I really need to get rid of that stunned guy before he wakes up. The stunned guys wake up faster than the fucking guys I pop with the suppressor. So I'm thinking I'm probably gonna kill some guys right about now. So I don't have to worry about him, you know? Especially this guy. I'm just gonna get rid of him. If I Fulton him, I'm totally getting spotted. Alright, there's nobody over here. If I can crawl this way without getting spotted, especially since this guy's dead, should be good. Okay, he's moving. I'm gonna move back. I don't know why I'm moving back, but I'm moving back. I'm gonna see if. Oh, no. What? How did you guys see me? Fuck you guys. You didn't see me. How the fuck do they even see me? It's bullshit. You didn't see shit. You can go ahead and suck my dick. You didn't see nothing. That's right, they're going. Wait, what? They see my dog? No, the dog's... What do they think they saw? Oh, the dead body. Shit. I just realized they're going toward the dead body. Now they know where... Fuck. They know somebody's around. Fuck, they found the dead body. That's... Oh, shit. Right? They found the dead body, right? What the fuck am I stuck on? Just trying to crawl, man. The game was, like, sticking me to something. I'm a little worried, but I'm gonna go ahead and try and roll this way. Less guys to worry about. The mech is gonna come over here, though. I gotta be careful. So when that mech gets here, it's game the fuck over. Oh, that mech's already here. What am I saying? When he gets here.
Analysis complete.
They must know I'm on the way. Ah, shit.
Analysis complete.
Everybody's on alert now. God damn it. Well, whatever. It doesn't really change much other than they, like, kind of look around now. Yeah, see, they're in alert mode, which means they're actually going to look around and move and stuff. Anyway, just going to sneak along up in here. Probably going to go ahead and just kill this guy. He's by himself now, so why the hell not? Just go ahead and that guy. Get up in here, hopefully. And be completely unspotted because I'm a goddamn G, baby. What you know about that? What you know about that? I know all about that. Alright. Careful now. It is now midnight. We did it, guys. We did it. We're here. Excitement. Put your hands up. Put your hands up. We put your hands up. All right. Who Everyone be quiet. Who am I? Who are you?
Snake.
Who's talking to me? Who's saying words?
It's not you.
Oh, fuck. It's the big boss Snake. AI. What?
Hey. It's just a machine.
No shit. Those are pretty awesome legs. He can, like, sit down and stuff. It's pretty sweet. Punch him in the face. Punch him in the face.
Are you?
Oh, I'm bloody. I'm a bloody mess, fool.
Dr. Emmerich.
Snake?
That's right, bitch.
Hey, what gives?
What do you mean, what gives?
Let me go!
You get what you...
No! Give me back my legs!
What, did he short them out?
Now bring him back to Mother Base.
All right. Well, other than the bitches being on alert, can I...
Extraction.
Okay, I'm sending a chopper close by. Get to the LZ with Emmerich.
Hang on a second. Let's use the walker here.
I was just thinking, can we use this shit to escape?
Only I can activate it, and I'll tell you how to operate it.
Hmm.
Ignore Emmerich. We don't need
wind up.
But it sounds like fun.
It is a long way there. Why don't you use that walker gear of his? No way. We can't trust him.
Oh God, quit your bitching.
Well, it's better than carrying the man the whole way. Boss, use the walker gear to escape. It's your call, boss.
I want to. Miller always doesn't want me to do what I want to do. Shut up, piece of shit. I was going to sit around and see if the AI wanted to talk, but you know what? Fuck you, AI. What do I do? Oh, triangle. Here we go. Let's do it. Let's do it! I'm ready to ride a mech. Gonna be a badass. Ready to ride a mech. Gonna be a badass. And if it doesn't work out, well, we'll just restart.
I'll start it up. Get this off me.
Yeah, yeah. He's choking you so hard with that black hood of
his. Here we go.
Start the damn thing up and let's do this, bro.
They're single pilot machines.
So what are we gonna do? Single pilot machine. How is this gonna work? I mean, this looks awesome, but how are we gonna bring Emmerich with us? Is he gonna, we're gonna sling him over our shoulder? We're gonna put him in a little mine cart and drag him along? How are we gonna do this? Pick him up?
I was developing a bi-feed
oh, I
weapon.
See. That's funny. Okay, this looks badass as fuck. I thought those were real soldiers for a second. Okay. Shut your mouth now.
He was developing bipedal weapons for the Soviets.
So I gotta get to there.
That's the case. What Cypher's interest in it?
I wonder if I can, like, be sneaky about getting the hell out of here. It has a gun, so.
Boss, think back. 9 years ago, we
should I go this way?
Inspection team to
Let's go this way.
It was a ruse. They turned out to be Cypher's strike force. It was Emmerich who brought them there.
What's your point? He was working for the enemy when we first found him too, remember?
I swear it. If anyone's to blame, it's
you. You're dead. This is awesome. Just go. We're almost there. Just go. If I move quick and stay in the shadows, they'll never know where I am.
That's right. Creating bipedal weapons. 9 long years. Forced to do whatever they said.
I've arrived at LZ.
I'm almost there. Don't worry. Alright, we got it, dude. We got it. That was easy. That's how I fucking roll, bitch. That's how I fucking roll. I was trying to, like, fucking focus. I didn't want to get caught on that shit. I'm glad I did that in one go. And, whew. That was fun. That was a good mission. I like that one. It was a long one, though, in terms of how long it took me to get to the damn power plant in the first place. Probably should have just cut that part out. But whatever. The more of this I keep in, the more you guys enjoy. Wait, what? What's happening right now? Oh, look who it is. And he brought his friend. Run!
So that's the Metal Gear he built for the Soviets.
Impossible! It can't be accurate.
Apparently it is.
You're as useless as I thought. This is the real Sahelanthropus. You and your friend will die here.
What happened to my mech? My mech was
Behold,
so awesome.
Today is the day weapons learn to walk upright.
Behold.
quick run, you fool! What are we gonna do to get out of this predicament, man?
Keep getting stuck in these predicaments and somehow getting out of them. How the fuck are they expecting you to do it this time? I'm wondering. I don't know, but I'm a little bit afraid. I'm a little bit afraid. What do I do? I can't take it with me, man. Oh, I'm so dead. I'm just gonna run. What are you gonna do? I'm just gonna run. If I had the horse, this would be a good idea. But I don't have my horse. Yeah, okay. How the fuck do you expect me to do that? That's what I'm trying to do. I'm just staying behind whatever I can, man. I'm not gonna stop for nothing. Taking the long way around. I don't see it anymore, which is good. God, okay, that was actually quite terrifying. Totally thought I was dead. Can I cross here without it seeing me? Whew, alright, I think we're good. We're home free. No, maybe not.
It's no good. The chopper can't
shit.
Close. Boss, lose the enemy before you arrive at
shit.
The LZ.
Seriously? Shit. Shit. Shooting at me. I don't know. What do you want me to do? What do you want from me? How do you want me to lose this damn thing? If I just stay right here and see where it goes. If it goes right, I go right. If it goes left, I go left. Let's just wait and see. See me.
Stay alert. You're not out of the woods yet.
Where did it just fire?
Get behind something.
I am behind something. I should have just stayed hidden when I first ran. Instead of running straight for the damn chopper, I probably would have been good. I'm so scared. Somebody help me. Be mad. You can't find me. I'm gone, bitch. I'm gone. Ooh. Will it, like, just say fuck it and run away if I don't, like, pop out for 10? Like, will it just give up? Like, oh, it probably got away. It definitely doesn't know where I am, which is good.
You lost them. You need to focus, boss.
But my problem is, how the fuck am I gonna get it over there without him spotting me? Which way is it facing? Oh shit, he's coming back this way. Fuck. Hold on. Oh god, let it go. Let it go. Oh my god, it's right there. I am scared. I need to get behind something now. Can we get the chopper to somewhere else? Can we call the chopper to a different place?
Please select a landing zone.
Hold on, let me see if it comes back looking over on this side, because if it does, it's looking right where I am right now. Oh shit, careful. Come on, man, give up. Give up. Go back to your home. Are you too good for your home? I was gonna see if I can call the helicopter to a different spot. One that I'm like.
Please select a landing zone.
Alright, that's actually moving. I'm looking at the map now, but he's going toward where my spot is. See, this part, man, this is terrifying. To say the least, this is terrifying. He's going that way. I might be able to get away now if I stay covered and down. If I just move slowly and swiftly, we might be able to get away. Slowly and swiftly.
Hide quickly.
Fuck, man. Did he really spot me? Am I gonna be able to get away? God, I hope so.
Don't forget Emmerich.
We're gonna do this as quickly as I can. Here we go. Open those fucking doors, bro. Get the hell out of here, dog. We outie.
Nice work. Handing out the dude.
Whew. I was literally on edge on that whole thing. I was just like, don't fucking kill me, please. Oh, Jesus. He's mad.
Use the chopper's minigun.
Give me the minigun then, son.
Shake him off.
Give me the minigun, son. I was trying to use it. Can't one let me. Get out of my house. Oh, he's got little friends. All right. I didn't even see his little friends that he fucking... That's right, bitch. Fuck off. Oh, God. There we go. Yeah. 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 Minigun to the face, bitch. No real Metal Gear would go down to that. No way. All the real Metal Gears? No way. Fuck them up. What you gonna do, bitch? What you gonna do? What you gonna do, bitch? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do?
In terms of hominids, it's a sahelanthropus. How did they complete it without me?
We'll hear the rest back at base.
How'd they complete it without you? Because you're useless. Haven't you learned yet, you useless bastard? Yeah, you're not allowed to know where we're going. At all. We're not friends anymore. Not anymore. There may have been a time, but that time is now over, Mr. Defector times twice, three times now. Fuckface. Now, what we want you to do, Mr. Huey, Louie, and Dewey, we need you to build us a Metal Gear. How much you want to bet? How much you want to bet?
Mission complete.
Mission complete. B rank. Oh yeah, that's pretty good for considering how terrible that could have gone. All right. Okay, all right, okay, all right. Yeah, no one cares. Starring your mother. Starring your mother. So let's get through all the cutscenes and whatnot that's about to pop up, and then we'll call it a day for this sesh. Call it a day for the sesh. A day for the sesh. All right, mech leg boy. What you got to say for yourself? Yeah, waterboard his ass. Make him tell you things.
Why do you suspect me? What did I do? I'm on your side.
Bitches?
What about him?
Oh, you're gonna wish Miller was never in the same room with you ever again. It's game over for you, son.
Miller was in contact with Cypher 9 years ago. He was working with them. He's the traitor, Snake!
Miller's the traitor is what you're saying?
That? More truth serum?
No. Stronger truth
serum. Oh, please. Please keep me here. I need protection. Why?
You're the odd one out.
Why me?
We all lost something.
What?
Except you.
Don't.
electrocuting him? Oh no, it's bending his leg the wrong way. Legs are already fucked. What the hell's the point? Guess he can still feel it though. Record it all.
The truth serum isn't working. Either some procedure he had done boosted his metabolic enzymes, or he's undergone special gene therapy.
What's he saying?
Same as 6 hours ago. I had no idea the nuclear inspection 9 years ago was a ruse. Cypher forced me to do that research after the attack.
Do you think he had a hand in it?
I do. But there's no proof yet. Take a listen to this later.
We need proof before we can pass judgment. Keep an eye on him. And don't tell anyone he's here.
We'll have him continue his research in there. It's for his own good. The older guys will want his head. We can't guarantee his safety if we let him out.
Boss.
He mentioned something interesting. The reason why they pulled their plug on the operation in Afghanistan. He said their funding started going to Central Africa instead. Cypher is pursuing new research in Africa.
Huh.
Africa.
Weird.
What research?
Emmerich doesn't know the details, but one thing he said does make sense. The Sahelanthropus alone isn't enough to cause an RM. He claims that what they're doing in Africa is the missing piece. A weapon to surpass Metal Gear.
To surpass it? How is that possible?
Meaning it's not just another nuke.
It's thousands of nukes. What's better than one nuke? More nukes! Alright. Anyways, we'll get to the questioning tape later. Are we done here for today, or do we have a little bit more cleanup here to do? We got some...
Remember the guys you brought back from the base in Cuba?
Yeah, what about them?
Believe it or not, some of them survived that hell we went through. Word reached them that Big Boss is back, and they wanted him.
Okay.
They're good men. Our brothers in fate. They'll be glad to know you've seen them here.
Okay. We got some more random fools back. I'll take them. If they're A rank, they're welcome. If they're D rank, they can go suck a fat one. Maybe later, when I have filled up my army to the brink and I need space, then they can kick rocks. I only want the best of the best. We don't need no E-rank fools around my fucking base, son. Get your E-rank ass out my house. Out my house. Alright. Anyway, I think that's going to wrap up this episode.
Boss,
I think
no
we're good.
Cypher's working on something in Central
Well,
Africa.
Okay then.
There's evidence they've been in contact with private forces operating in the region.
Good
we
God.
Follow that evidence. We should learn what Cypher is after.
Alrighty then.
Diamond Dogs has gotten a lot bigger.
Indeed it has.
Now's the time to take the offensive.
Time to kick some ass and take some names.
Head back to the ACC for your next mission.
I will do just that in the next episode. So I will see you guys then where we'll take on the next mission. I'm not even going to look what it is. I'm going to leave you guys hanging. You guys know what it is. I don't know what it is, but I don't. And I'll find out. I'm leaving myself hanging. I'll see you guys then. Peace!